tuna meatball marinara. Oh, it was absolutely delicious. All you need to do is heat up some spaghetti, pop it in a pan, reheat, and sprinkle on some Parmesan.